Hi guys, welcome back to another video. This video is on Minecraft, and in this video I'm going to be with my friend Cluffy, and in this video we're going to be speed building on Minecraft, and our topic is a house slash cottage slash mansion thing. Yeah,
slash nothing.
No, you're doing something.
Oh,
okay. Free. We'll be talking to each other, but that's not right. Okay, we'll count down in 3, 2, 1, and then when I hit 1, we're gonna go in speed build mode, and it's gonna be super fast.
Can I do it in a weird voice?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I need to think of one. 3, 2, 1, go!
Mommy, can I see your name?
I'm making a little kitchen.
this is gonna be like, it's gonna be chairs, a table, the kitchen's gonna have chicken patterns, like Coca-Cola and Black Valley, chicken pie.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you're going to be about to meet. So I'm going to do the next floor. Not going to be a time miner. What, to do the next floor? You get your next floor. Yeah. Just because there's a need to be a bedroom, and downstairs you don't really have a bedroom. Unless you're in a flat. Depends.
Yeah.
Okay, this is going to be the roof. Oh, that's going to be a pain. That's going to be annoying because... Wait, that's going to be annoying. It's going to be one of these. Because from the bottom it looks exactly like an awkward plank. I'm going to need some torches down in there as well.
You're gonna win this. Yours
is
sick.
I don't think it's a competition, but...
Yours, you have more experience on making houses.
Well, yours looks amazing, the floor. Upstairs is gonna look amazing. Mine and yours, I can just see it. I'm just gonna make this a room here as well. It's gonna just be a, like, doorway. Okay, upstairs is gonna be a really big pain, because, like, there's gonna be so many things upstairs.
Yeah, we're not even talking anymore. Anyway, I was just chatting away. No, we're not just talking anymore. That's all we can say.
Oh my god, yeah, I know, I got the page card.
right now sucks. Is it he or she?
She.
My guitar, that same person.
Same. I've got a guitar person in my school, but I don't do guitar. I don't know why, but I used to. But that's like, maybe for long. I don't have a guitar there.
Did you get anywhere outside?
No, I didn't get one. Like, they let people use their guitar. Oh my god, this house looks, like, perfect. This should be like, oh, I just remembered, this is in the Quick Build world, so it's gonna be here forever. Yeah.
Really,
like, weird. That's what sound really high-pitched. Cause you're Jackson songs.
Yeah.
I know some of them though, because I watch them, but I just don't know the names of them. Alex, when I started this, I didn't think feel like we were actually going to make like a proper big house.
I'm looking at my house to see which one I can like.
Yeah, same. I will in a minute. I can now, but I'm just building.
Hi guys, and we're back. We have finished now. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That took us a while, but it looks really nice. We're gonna show around to each of us.
Yeah.
So
Josh, do you wanna
we'll start off with ours, well, mine. So this nice walkway, and then the porch. This looks pretty nice. This is the thing I did like right at the start, guys. And then, oh no, actually I did that right at the start. So I'm gonna do a path over to here, probably, but nice trees. And yes, so that's the outside.
It really luxurious if it's not raining.
And it looks really like cozy inside.
Cozy.
And yes, so this is the, I think we did, I did a bit too much detail, but this is just the living room area. It's a bit cramped, this but it's still good.
And there's a place, Xbox and PlayStation console there.
Yeah, and so we could just sit here and eat some food, and then this could be somebody in this kitchen area. And
can
guys,
I have some chicken?
We do have some. So let's get some chicken. So we might do a role play on this if you guys want us to. So yeah, if we can hit 10 likes, I will do a role play on this. And yeah, so I'm just gonna go upstairs.
And we could add like a city.
And yeah, we'll add a city and it'll just look really good. Yeah, I know, this
so
is in the way.
I'm having trouble getting up.
Yeah, I got rid of it. Okay, so basically this is, that shower was just a bit weird. I don't know why I did that, just don't ask me why. But there's potions, potion brewing room. So yeah, that's my house. Now let's go have a look at Alex's. He can explain what his house looks
now
like.
Now I'm the leader. So you have to follow me now.
Mm-hmm.
So when you walk into this bit, you will find a very, look, I just slammed the door on you. You'll find this very tiny hot tub here. It's pretty nice outside. If it's raining, it doesn't matter because we got these. And here's some glass then, it looks like snowflakes.
Yeah, it does.
And then, if we walk out.
Oh, I thought this was going to be Alex's home, but no, this is it.
And then you have a nice entrance.
Don't you dare. Slam it on me.
So you can see there. You can walk into here. You have a shower here. Very open, but you'll just have to deal with it.
Wow. Okay.
And then.
Any more?
Then you've got console, a TV here, and then you've got the kitchen. The kitchen I didn't get time to finish. I didn't add that much detail, but here's the kitchen. There will be more detail to it, guys.
Okay, so let's go upstairs.
And then I tried to do a spiral staircase, and this bit's very cozy. Here's the king size bed. Not there. Here.
Nice.
Here. You can turn the light on and off.
Okay.
And then you've got another room. Another tiny. This one's the small room. Yeah. And then you have a bigger room.
Nice.
One's got a better view. You can just see Josh in the window. Hello.
Yeah, we might actually do role play because that looks pretty good. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to smash that like button.
And wait, guys, wait.
And whoever's you like the best, be sure to just comment down below which one you think's the best, and then we will add them all up, and then we'll tell you in the next video. And if there's another video on this and there's a role play, then you know that other video, this video's got 10 likes.
After this or something, we don't know.
There's a cat in the swimming pool. So,
another video after this.
Maybe, but anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. And our voices probably sounded like chipmunks when they sped up, but
yeah, and I tried to. And I did that to make it laugh, by the way.
Yeah, it was just really weird. So anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to smash that like button and subscribe. See you guys
I'm
later.
A chipmunk.
Yeah, he is. Bye!